Sean Blanton's back.
So he did have two attempts at the same shot.
A massive step, just the full wheel, didn't even touch that. The pounds that seem to be able to generate now.
And he obviously thought, Tony can't leap across, I'm not leaping across. Can he get up? And look at that, he made it look easy. Beautiful done.
No problem, so he's getting into now, he's only got 10 seconds left. It needs to be quick here. He's got it. Any young riders watching tonight, if you watch his technique, he's absolutely perfect. It's just, it's very difficult to commentate on because he is that good. He makes stuff look so easy, which is impossible.
Well, each perfect trials have got a, an open event at the end of the month. And I believe...
Straight up, no problem at all.
With a bit of tuition on one of these machines, they reckon that you can ride.
Is he going to jump? He's going to jump! No!
No! No! Get it! Keep it! Oh, he's going to jump! Oh, no way!
That's how ridiculous his ride is.
Oh, my word! He jumped and then he even came backwards and got it right first time. Come on, folks! Let's get behind him here, shall we? That was unbelievable!
What we're watching is he's not actually riding the bike. The technique is just perfect. Look at this.
And he's not finished yet.
He's coming.
Oh, so on a round game reception, we buy any mic off cop. The number two man has won here at Sheffield before. We do know he's going to come to the final. He wants to do as best he possibly can. And I'm sure he wants to be on the top of that podium.
So unfortunately, I have to correct myself a little bit. James has just missed out on the final by 1 point. So unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, it's looking like an all Spanish final tonight.
So this is where you need to be on the back wheel.
The confidence just to get the bike up on the mean, you watch him drive, it barely even seems to be using the power of the engine. It's almost as if it was on a 125 and be able to do these set changes. The technique is that good. For me, the best rider on the back wheel, 1, 2, 3, 4.
There we go.
Currently in second position.
Look at the precision, absolutely bang on where it needs to be. Inch perfect, as the saying goes.
Is it going to be the one? It's just got so much drive there. The back wheel perfectly in the middle, just where it wants to be.
Loads of time as well, he's been good speed through the
section. This is the difficult part.
This is it now.
Going to put some rubber down with the back wheel.
Knocked him up a couple of gears. He means business. Do we want him up here, Paul? Come on, get behind him. Go on, keep it going. He's got it.
Different technique is actually, the balance there is incredible.
He's going to follow that, I guess, with his back wheel. To try and get a bit of grip on the edge of the steel.
This is difficult from here.
How can this work? With a big gap.
So is he going, he's going for Adam from there? So the front wheel, look at the balance, it's just perfect. Right in the middle, this just looks difficult from here. He's got it!
This might be telling from this.
But it's not all over yet. He's focused on that section because I was going to kill it. He's really good.
Going for nothing. Easy. off of the massive leap for the end. Up on the back wheel, getting round in the clean. This is what we do, and again. Look how he lifts the top wheel before he goes in the centre. Just using the torque of the engine, the suspension, body weight, everything, just perfect.